Alright. Guild Wars 2 again. This is my Mesmer. And of course, that's my thief. It's a warrior. I'm gonna play my Mesmer. Make a video of him. I've got skins for each character. Some swag going on. Imp is some swag. Guild Wars 2 swag. I don't know much about the Mesmer yet. Hopefully it's seems cool. I'll probably make another. Oh, let's see. Check my options. Right quick here. And it has cooled off here, so the computer's not running so hot like it is in the afternoon, which is good. Thought about doing a review for this game, but haven't played long enough yet. Weapons weapon at level 10. Hello, person. Warning, cave troll. Bring it on. That was a crafting material I never really used, so escape trail. Lagging up a little bit there. It's a pretty demanding game. That's why I have subsampling turned on. Killer of the cows.
Help, did you? But I know people. Dangerous people. Let this be a lesson to you. Remember it the next time you think of stealing my honey. Hello, youngster.
That's Until cool. next time.
Let's go ahead and get this waypoint. You can get it. Charge going hard.
Now that those bandits are gone, let's celebrate with some beef brisket. Mm-hmm.
We did it, guys. And I just collect karma like crazy because I don't use it. I'm going to use it when I cook stuff. Get recipes and shit. Yeah.
Hello there. May Melandru guide you.
Five of those. Does a lot of damage for a Mesmer, that's for damn sure.
Grubs in this cave up ahead.
Where'd you go?
I need more grubs before I can fish. Slay them and bring me their remains.
Well, I discovered a combo already.
I can fish. Slay them and bring me their remains.
Well, I hated that person came. Stole my kill. That's not right, man.
No to more grubs, but I think I'm about ready. The bait still glows and the fish don't know. Hoo hoo!
Personal story, chapter 2. I thought I could use the torch with it. Oh, no, no. There it is. Well, I can't use that yet. I can use the other one. The gun, mate. There's the main one, and that one is the off one. Can't use a mace. Got a good bit of those mystic coin things. Let's give it a try. Gameplay for the Mesmer. I don't know that. leave the cows be this time. Yeah, that's going to know. Found a town, what do you know?
Let's see the color of your coin.
Were they any better?
Need a better gun and a better scepter. Inventory. The focus. Go with the scepter again, I guess.
Don't they have their own land? Why do they want ours?
They think it belongs to them. But with the garrison nearby, we don't have to worry.
Fire! The worker.
The Balthasar strengthen you.
Fire!
Why do we need extra wheat?
I told you. My sister's family is coming down from Shade.
We should go there instead.
And risk getting robbed or worse? No, thank you.
Take aim.
Remember, don't release your shot until the order is given.
Game.
Just wailing out there.
bad. Not bad at all. Let's keep at it.
That rifle is property of the Seraph. You can't just walk off with it.
Take aim.
Show these whelps how it's done. Pick up a shield and get in there.
Hello, stranger.
Fire!
Gotta hit me.
The Hatchfair is a good place for a family gathering.
Oh, yes. I think so too.
Hey, game.
You'll never block me like that. Try raising your shield just as I launch my attack.
Good. That's how you block an attack. Yes!
Never block me like that. Try raising your shield just as I launch my attack.
You think it's gonna hit me, but hit somebody else.
Never block me like that. Try raising your shield just as I launch my attack.
Big game.
Never block me like that. Try raising your shield just as I launch my attack. Never block me like that. Try raising your shield just as I launch my attack. Never block me like that. Try raising your shield just as I launch my attack.
Are they any better? Fire!
Ooh.
Hey, game.
You'll never block me like that.
Try raising your shield just as I launch my attack. Fire!
I don't like the sword with the Mesmer.
Take aim. Hold. Until next time. Hold.
All right.
Extra wheat.
I told you, my sister's family is coming down from Shane.
We should go there instead.
And risk getting robbed or worse? No, thank you.
Take aim.
Come on, dude.
The Elven Monastery supplies the best beer in all of Kryta. But times have been hard for them of late. Between bandits, the recent centaur attacks, and what may be a poor harvest. I wonder if there'll even be any brew this season.
Pleasure, I'm sure. I'll meet you here for the trip back.
Why did they want ours?
Take aim.
With the garrison nearby, we don't have to.
Hold. Fire! You have centaurs.
May Lyssa aid you.
As long as you have no worlds, it's a good thing.
Nvidia Rig, huh? Alright. Alrighty then. Sorry, I haven't done much commentary. Been really into this game here. I'm not even sure what level I am. Guild Wars 2, because Guild Wars 2. Thank you. usually always played something other than human. But I like human, okay.
Keep walking. If you ain't a friend of Big Nose Ted,
come on,
sweetness.
Just
here.
One dance. Let's see where it takes us.
Only if you get a job, a haircut, and a clue. Maybe not even then.
Personal story.
I'm so glad to see you. I heard that you were up and around, but I was still worried.
I'm fine. Thanks for coming to see me. You know I love you and your father, but you both worry too much.
That's because you take too many risks.
Hey, girl! Stop gabbing and bring me a drink!
I think you've had enough, buddy. You're cut off. Now get out of my tavern.
Don't make me cripple you, old man. Give me more ale, and this time, it's on the house.
Leave my father alone, you ugly goon, or I'll call the Seraph.
Ugly? I'll show you ugly, honey.
You're looking for a fight, because now you got one.
Let him have it. Get away from my dad's quick kissers.
Knock you out and look good doing
it. I'm here, Dad. Ultra, help is on the way.
How do you do?
I'll pound you into the ground like a big nail.
Huh.
You're kidding, right? Hey, okay. Yes, render. Let's play who can hit the hardest. I'll go first.
Where the hell do I go?
Bandits, thieves, and brawlers. By order of the Ministry Guard, you are all under arrest.
Hey, they started it. I was just defending my friend.
Commander Serentine, what's the meaning of this? What are you doing here?
Nice of you to show up, Captain. I'm here keeping the peace. Something you and your Seraph can't seem to do.
Thanks to your interference. There's no way I'm letting you take the hero who fought beside me at Shaymore Garrison. I'll vouch for this one.
Now who's interfering? And on behalf of a mere commoner? What foolishness. Guards, take the rest of these maggots to the prison. We're done here.
Captain, please, that ugly goon hurt my father. Can you help us?
That looks nasty. It could take weeks to heal without the right medicine, and that medicine is expensive.
I hate to call in a marker, Captain, but I did help you when you needed it. Mind if I ask you to return the favor?
For the hero of Shaymore? Done. Talk to Lieutenant Francis at the 9th Company's base camp. Tell him I sent you. And he'll give you all the supplies you need.
Rest, Dad. I'll find a way to help you, no matter what.
If Serentine keeps swiping our low-level prisoners, we'll have to start arresting a...
Alright, that was the first part of my personal story.
Thank you.
We're just walking around. I could just walk that.
Until next time.
That was starting to lag a little bit.
That's why I became a guard and not a criminal.
Fun in that.
Fun is getting to spend your hard-earned pay. Remember that? And you could even end up like me.
There's something going on here.
Keep coming. Trust me. Grab a bucket and stand by.
Oh, you're kidding me, right?
Quit your pants.
Yeah.
If you can throw a bucket of water, you can help.
Huh, you're kidding, right?
My cows thank you. Everyone who eats beef and drinks milk thanks you.
Where do I gotta go? The humans are very devout to their gods. It's almost like playing a cleric or something. Pretty much. I've already been here a long time ago. I'll go ahead and finish this. And end this. It's been too long. Way too long. Yeah, it's a good thing. I don't know. We'll see.
Petra? What are you doing here? How did you find this place?
I followed you. I'm not going to sit around and worry about my father when I can help. Families look out for each other. You're like family too. I'm not losing either of you. Not without a fight.
Fine. You can help. But stay close and be careful.
Stop worrying about me. I can take care of myself. You're the one who just got out of the hospital. It feels good swinging Miss Timber again. She's been tucked
just
away
all
from her
the way to Oregon.
Get out!
Help me over here!
Listen, confound you.
Busy later, I can show you my special firing technique.
Target practice for these goons? A waste of good bullets.
Civilian loot. Anywhere.
Remember when we used to ride Rancher Meppy's herd? I bet these birds are just as skittish.
I'm tired of guarding this place. When do we get to see some action?
Light your pain!
Found you.
just me? Or does everything taste better out of silver mugs?
I need some backup!
It's that do-gooder from the bar. Recruits, kill this clown!
That sounded like one of the slobs who messed up the bar. They're supposed to be in jail.
I could use some help. What's all that racket down there? Pipe down, I'm seeing it. Hey, I need backup over here!
Twitchy Jinx sent you.
There's one to remember me by.
Don't you know who I am?
I'm famous.
Use some help.
I've got to get these supplies back to the Seraph. I'll bring your father what he needs right after I talk to Lieutenant Francis.
All right, but hurry. I'll go check on Dad. See you back at the tavern. I'll see you soon.
Eat my dust!
Asshole. See. Serves.
When do we kill more bandits?
Killing by itself
is a terrible motivation for action. It needs context.
I watch over this place.
Well, thanks for watching, YouTube. It's been a good gameplay video here. Very nice. Very long, very intricate. This should be my grand finale. Load screens though. Whoa. Divinity's Reach is definitely my favorite capital city. It's very nice.
Upstairs, take a left, first door on the right, quick!
Easy, Andrew. Here, drink this. It probably tastes terrible, but it'll get you back on your feet.
Settle down, Dad.
I'm here
now, and you'll be better soon. Thanks to you, my friend. And please, can you thank Captain Thackeray for us?
Of course. I need to speak with him anyway. I've learned something important he needs to know. Captain Thackeray? What are you doing here?
We came to check on the tavern keeper. And on you. But where are my manners?
Allow me to introduce Countess Anise, Master Exemplar of the Shining Blade.
It's an honor, m'lady. Captain, I found the medical supplies, but there's something else. Twitchy Jake was there. He's free, even though he was arrested in the tavern brawl.
Is that so? There's been no trial. Those troublemakers should still be in prison, unless they've been deliberately freed. But who would do that? And why?
They'll never tell us willingly. I'd send someone to infiltrate their hideout, but they know my serve.
I'll go. I don't want Big Nose Ted and his gang on the loose, and I still owe them for hurting my friend.
What a brave little soldier you are. You'll need a disguise, of course. Hooligans only talk freely to each other.
I can tell you where their hideout is. All you need is an outfit from one of the bandits themselves, and you're in.
Leave it to me. I'll get the gear I need to blend in and see what they're up to.
Outstanding. Pull this off, and you'll be doing Kryta and her queen a great service. And you will have impressed me yet again. Good luck. Undercover work is tricky. To pull this off, you'll have to eat, breathe, think, and stay with the bandit.
Well, I have a little more to do here. Sorry if it's a spoiler. I mean, it is. Hopefully you didn't take the same film. Some Dr. Pepper here. Most agnostic of the beverages. Is it Coke? Is it? Finish this last little portion here. Just not assume that, I'm not sure. Sorry. coughing all day. I had allergies real bad. Or something earlier. Another cave. This game just doesn't stop being epic.
Welcome to the barbecue, new meat. My name's Switch.
I'm called Shadow. I got out just today.
Free pardon, huh? Me too. Cheers for the ministry, eh? Who'd have known they were such an understanding bunch? We're gearing up for a big job this time. Make yourself useful and ask around for something to do.
Blaze wants those fuses.
Looks like the drinks are getting a little cozy. You sure about this?
I was, but maybe now I'm changing my mind.
Want to blow my cover if that was possible.
I'm Uptown Johnny, baby. Man plus.
Yeah.
Huh?
Where did I put those?
Where did I put those fuses?
Go. Shooting the hell out of me. Check these out. Let me take a moment to look at these. Fine, I'll check these out later. What is that thing? Chaos seems cool. Chaos, I mean. I tried signals on my thief, but I don't really like them. So. Sorry that took so long, I was thinking about what I'm gonna do here.
Those fuses.
Yeah.
Screw this.
We must all do our part. You just watch yourself.
This is annoying, stupid. All right.
Are you talking to me?
Okay. This took a little long. Took a long time. Let's start. Froze. Stop freezing, you freaking thing. take a portal. Oh, he got me a nice chair, office chair. Instead of that horrible cloth chair that old one wasn't doing the trick. Can't.
Across a crowded square and be smitten.
I can hear wedding trumpets blowing.
Stop it. Stop it. Stop it now. Stop doing that. Stop it. Stop it. Stop! Stop!
Food is in short supply. We can't get more.
I need a repair, yep. Can I get that? I get that, two of those actually. One of those. Yeah, that's cool. Level 40. See Laurel vendor?
See the color of your coin.
Got a lot of laurels. Go ahead, spin those. See what I got here. Stuff. Usually don't, but I need that. I need that. Let's go ahead and open these and see what I got. Cool. Cool. Cool.
What do you need?
Sword. Might use a sword later. I should have got a gun. But of course they wouldn't give you a gun, would they? That's really high level. I'll put that in the bank. Deposit. 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 Well, as you can see, massively multiplayer online games are very tedious. So you have to get past that part, you know. There you are. Let's go in here.
Here's our favorite new undercover operative now. Let's see if the hero Shaymor can shed some light on things. Ted thinks we can't be in two places at once. But that's why the gods invented teamwork.
I love having a skin. that Gibbor swag. Change things up a bit there. Level 12, okay. Let's see if I can do something about that. Almost yanked out my headphones.
The orphanage is...
Oh, snakes.
Stop them, Hal, before the fire
Somebody
spreads!
Grab a bucket!
Arson, someone, please!
Who would burn down an orphanage on purpose?
Look at him run. Scurry, scurry, little rat.
They're in. I want a full building sweep. Move, move, move!
You better run, you squealing little snotface.
You out and you take
Math time, kid.
How many bombs can we fit into the Seraph on fire?
Oh.
but they're no match for us.
Anyone know how it started?
Go back, you animal! These children have suffered enough! Stay behind me, children. If one needs help, I will protect you. Thank you so much. Every child is safe, thanks to you. Cormier bless you.
Dun, dun, dun.
The Ministry God will take it from here.
I don't see any nobles. This is Seraph business. My people will make the arrests.
If you insist. Tell me, how did you respond so quickly?
We were in the right place at the right time. Don't underestimate the Seraph, Commander.
Very well. Congratulations on doing your job correctly, Thackeray. For once. Ministry Guard, clear out.
All right, we're done here. Let's head over to the hospital and check on Lieutenant Francis. If it's anything like this, he'll need our help.
Oh, no.
What's the situation here?
We got all the people out, sir, but so far we haven't found any.
Francis, tell me you got everyone out of there in time.
No, sir. Sorry, sir. We got some of the people clear, but there were still people inside when it went up.
I want injury and casualty counts right away. Did you at least catch the arsonists?
No, sir. Never even saw them. Sorry, sir.
We had better luck at the orphanage. Big Nose Ted won't cause anyone any trouble ever again.
That's not enough. We have to do better. Look, we've all been through a lot. And this isn't the time or place for a debriefing. Especially not with Serentine sniffing around. She keeps turning up at these crime scenes, but always too late. I'm starting to wonder if there's a connection.
Meet me in my office after you've had a chance to rest up. We'll discuss our next move then.
I don't need these. It's not a profession that I use anyway. That's for like huntsman jewel cr-
I don't need that.
keep that though.
No.
Alrighty. Continuation of the quest. Talk about immersive. You just dance with this person.
Balthazar strengthen you.
Against the bandits.
I never should have sent Francis alone. He's a good man, but he's not...
You're too hard on yourself, Logan. And on everyone else. The Queen doesn't expect perfection. Why do you?
Thank you.
What a pleasure to see you.
Wait, what? What's up with my face? Why do I have to be the burned one?
It's not permanent, so stop crying. We need to be in the cells before Serentine arrives. Let's move.
I was too hard on Francis. Ultimately, the responsibility lies with me.
Dun 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 dun.
Something.
It's coming from below, and that floor grate is moving. So that's how they've been getting in and out without being seen.
Patience, Logan. Hush, or you'll give away the entire game.
Ted, springing you is becoming a full-time job, you troll-faced goon. Come on, I'm getting you out of here.
Thanks, Commander, but I'm not Ted, and you're not going anywhere.
The game is over, Serentine. If you want to live, throw down your weapons. Now.
Clever. Finally one step ahead of me, eh? Too bad you won't live to brag about it. Gods, leave no one alive. That's an order.
Rally to me!
I can't.
What are we waiting for?
Idiot. Rush them!
Logan, wait. Don't rush in. That was exhilarating. And effective. Commander Serentine's little work release program is officially shut down. You've won a major victory for your queen, Captain. But it wouldn't have happened without the help of our new friend.
Anise is right. Congratulations are in order. You have more than earned the gratitude of the Seraph. Enjoy your victory. I'll be in touch with you again soon. Divinity's Reach can always use someone we can trust.
I'll be ready.
That felt good.
Give me some good stuff from that. Good black lion chess. again. That's cool. Thank you. staff. I don't use a staff. I don't use a rifle. Deposit that. No, that's cool. Put those on. My only skin I have, so you don't have to buy a skin, I just did. It's all about that swag. Right. Dancing in the prison. Cause Guild Wars 2. Extended play is over. Guild Wars 2. Extended play is over.